Hey guys, this is Astronomical Thoughts, where I discuss really cool ways of thinking about astronomy phenomena. And in this video, I'm going to be discussing 5 common misconceptions people have about astronomy. So in this video, I have left out some misconceptions that I've already discussed in videos such as what causes the seasons and what color is the sun. So please check these videos out if you're interested. Okay, so first misconception. Shooting stars or stars dying. So shooting stars are not actually stars, they're just debris or small rocks falling through the Earth's atmosphere. Most of these small rocks get burnt in the atmosphere, but some hit the ground, which we call meteorites. Second misconception, planets orbit in perfect circles. So planets' orbits are not circular, but rather elliptical. Third misconception, Mercury is the hottest planet in the solar system. So because Mercury is the closest planet to the sun, people think that the whole planet must be really hot, but that's not the case. Because Mercury does not have an atmosphere, it cannot keep or trap its heat. So the surface facing the sun is super hot, while the surface facing away from the sun is super cold. In fact, the side facing away from the sun is colder than the planet Mars. And just in case you were wondering what the hottest planet in the solar system is, it's Venus, which is the second closest planet to the sun. And the reason why Venus is the hottest planet in the solar system is because Venus has a really thick atmosphere, so all the heat coming from the sun gets trapped inside, making the planet hotter and hotter. Fourth misconception, all planets have moons. So Mercury and Venus do not have moons. The reason for this is because Mercury and Venus are too close to the sun. For example, let's say that Mercury had a moon. Now, if that moon was a bit too close to the sun, that moon would just get captured by the sun. And if the moon was a bit too close to Mercury, then the moon would just smash into Mercury. So it would be very difficult for the moon to find a good position to orbit for a planet that is so close to the sun. And the same logic goes for the planet Venus as well, and why it doesn't have moons. Fifth misconception, we can only see the moon at night. This is completely false. Our moon is sometimes visible during the day. It's just that during the day, the sunlight is so much that it overshadows the moonlight, making it difficult for us to see the moon. Thanks for watching. Take care and see you guys in the next video.